She turned 18. I wish I could have had a big party, but you know, family's not about money. It's about family, spending time together. Couldn't get much, but hopefully next year it'll be better. Will cause an old injury just to, I guess it started just kicking back in. This part of my hand, she's in shooting pain, and then just the fingers, and then just not good. When I write, it gets sloppy. I used to crochet, but hand. I'm artistic. I love to draw. It looks like chicken scrawl. But paint, statues, things too. Sorry, I painted my daughter actually I try to paint all my kids something. Because when I paint something, I like to keep it. That's part of me, that's personal. So I'm not just gonna give it. But my aunt has one that I painted, a fan that had Jesus' Last Supper. And she still has it. over 30 years. So I painted my daughter, her birth announcement, and other kids. And when I was going through her things, she had it there. It was broken, but she had it there, and somebody fixed it for me. And I just, I'm going back to school, so I don't. So she'd be proud of me and my other kids. You guys have a blessed day. I am trying to get rid of this feeling I have.
Attention.
teacher. I've got my class that I needed. I'm starting out with just two classes, getting my feet wet again. I've been back to school over 20 years. No, actually, I tried in 2005 to go back, but my mom got sick, so I am taking care of the kids and stuff. I couldn't really do it. In 06, I had a rollover, so causing my back to get worse damage and neck. I feel that you have to be positive no matter what. Even when you think you're totally down, you have to have strength, and God gives you that strength. I remember just begging my daughter, open your eyes. So you have to take the moments you've got. And thank God he blessed me with other children. Sometimes they're pretty. It's my daughter's 15th birthday today. Yeah. Again, couldn't get too much. But come next year, I will be able to. But how can you collect them all and throw them in my face? But you always find a way to keep me right here waiting. You always find words to say to keep me right here waiting. If you chose to walk away, I'd still be
for ordering my pick.